Pat being pushed, harassed by the feds. Fact of it is, most people that rap like this talking about some shit they haven't lived. Surprise, you know the drill. Trapped in a box, decline record sales. Follow the formula, violence, drugs, and sex sells. So we try to sound like someone else. This is not Californication. No way to glorify this pavement. Sir, Percocet, and it ain't the day will leave you broke, depressed, and emotionally baking. Despite what Lil Wayne says, it's not conducive to being creative. And I know cause he's my favorite. I know cause I was off that same shit. Rationalize whatever I try after I listen to the dedication. But he's an alien. I'd zip that shit, pass out, or play PlayStation. Months later, I'm in the same place. No music made, feeling like a failure. And trust me, it's not dope to be 25 and move back to your parents' basement. I've seen my people's dreams die. I've seen what they can be denied. And we's on a drug that's D now, Groundhog Day, like repeat each time. I seen Oxycontin take four lives. I grew up with the music Chief Times. I seen cocaine bring up the demons inside. Cheating and lying, friendship cease, no peace in the mind. Stealing and taking anything to fix the pieces inside. Broken, hopeless, headed nowhere. Only motivation, what that dealer's supplying. That rush, that drug, that dope. Those pills, that calm, that roach. Thinking I won't ever do that, not that drug. Growing up, nobody ever does. Until you're stuck, looking in the mirror like I can't believe what I've become. So I was gonna be someone, and growing up, everyone always does. We sell our dreams and our potential to escape through that buzz. Just keep me up,
Hollywood, here I come.
We are so high.
I was so proud of, and I threw him all away for two styrofoam cups. The irony, everyone will think that he lied to me. Made my sobriety so public, there's no fucking privacy. If I don't talk about it, then I carry a date, a 08-10-08. Then that was been changed, and everyone when they put me in some box, the same that I never was. Just a false prophet that never came, or will they think that everything that's been written has all been fake? Or will I just take my slip to the grave? Oh. What the fuck are my parents gonna say? The success story, he got his life together and changed. If you know what pain looks like, when you tell your dad you relaxed and look up directly into his face. The seat on your shoulders deceivingly heavy weight. Haven't seen tears like this on my girl in a while. The trust that I once built and betrayed. But I'd rather live telling the truth than be judged for my mistakes. Than falsely held up, Christ loved and praised. I guess I gotta get this on the page. Feeling sick and helpless, lost the compass where something is. I know what I gotta do, and I can't help it. One day at a time is what they tell us. Now I gotta find a way to tell them. God help them. Yeah. One day at a time is what they tell us. Now I gotta find a way to tell them.
Hands up,
let's go. They listen to when they first got clean. Now look at me, a couple days sober. I'm fighting demons back up that meeting on the east side, shaking, tweaking, hoping they don't see it. Hoping but nobody's looking, and no one recognizes that failure under that hoodie. It's posted in the back with my hands crushed, looking. They call on me, I'm passing. If they talk to me, I'm looking out that door before I can make it. Somebody spots me and says, are you back for more? Maybe this isn't the place or time. I just wanted to say that if it wasn't for other side, I wouldn't have made it. I just look down at the ground and say, thank you. Tells me she has 9 months, that she's so grateful. Tears in her eyes looking like she's gonna cry. Fuck, I barely got 48 hours, treated like I'm some wise mom. I wanna tell her I relaxed, but I can't. I just shake her hand and tell her congrats. I get back to my car, I think I'm tripping, yeah. Cause God will on her side, that pen was in my hand. I'm just a blonde man, man, I fucked up. Like so many others, I just never thought I would. I never thought I would, didn't pick up the book. Doing it by myself, didn't turn out that good. If I could be an example of getting sober, then I could be an example of starting over. If I could be an example of getting sober, then I could be an example of starting over. Starting over.
Wake up,
then I could be an example of starting over.